We don't know where current safe harvest goes. Is it all used domestically? Any of it go to foreign markets? What's the current use? Is there an oversupply of safe? Is there an undersupply? We don't know. What will be the effect of a 25% reduction in bait supply on the price of bait? And how will that affect our blue crab fisheries, which are growing in Chesapeake Bay, the lobster fishery, and all of those other fisheries that depend on bait up and down the coast? We've also heard